my Guinness, bitch. Yo, as I finish this last Newport, I think of you, how pretty you used to be. But now, all I wanna do is blow your fucking brains out. For real, I'm not playing this time. I wasn't mad before, you'll know when I'm mad, because if I'm fucking mad, you're gone. Have you ever seen a dead human before? Seen your mom's beat to the floor through a bloody screen door? Seen your sister's corpse and gore shots of your own scalp? Pissed off cause some bitch cheated on you? Take a step back and reevaluate your actions. Consider a new lifestyle that don't include rapping. Consider slapping your bitch and not being such a captain. Consider grabbing a 45 and blasting at her abdomen. I'm tired of taking shit, tired of not breaking shit. Tired of adding motherfuckers to my list of fakes. Look at all the risks that I take, who do you blame for not living? The same motherfucker that you blame for shot children. The same motherfucker who ain't afraid to rob villains. The same motherfucker who encourages cop killing. I took a leisurely stroll down Ryder's Block. Saw your whole crew's name written across the mailboxes. Your faggot son's getting jumped by hood bullies. I'm pulling revolver tone with 6 shots, now kick rocks. I'm sick and tired of hoping you like the shit I write. I'ma take it back to the old days, start ripping out your windpipe. 2 YNCs talking about mayhem and drugs. And I'm the biter, how many black rappers act like thugs? Slugs would it take to bring back Biggie and Pac? While you trying to figure that shit out, I'm sprinkling my liver with vodka shots. The same for shock value or anybody's benefit. I've been official since 96 and ever since you've been a bitch. I used to be a normal kid with a normal life, till I got poisoned by women and killed myself with a normal knife. My wrist bleeds for you, you filthy little fuck. Don't make me say your name. We all know you're worthless. No pity will be given. Thou shalt not receive anything, except possibly my dick up your fucking ass. Next time I catch you alone in a dark room, you ugly little fucking fat bitch. I'm not one to brag about shit to sell records, so you cracks can grab my cracker and imitate Hannibal Lecter. I ain't got shit else to prove, like DNA tests. You got AIDS breath, oozing out of your boombox. Moving out to the boondocks with a couple of goons from detox. I live at the weed spot and I finally upgraded my Reeboks. The way we talk, we ain't getting iced out for a minute. I don't care about album sales, send $10 for Guinness. My brain is chock full of all sorts of mischief. Like my crew, our chicks, black lights, neon lipstick. Multiple cum shots, then we hustle up to the drug spot. No more Castro, stop it, goddamn. Why the fuck not? I'm the crib keeper now, Castro's no longer with us. All you booze and ghouls can lick my fucking dick up. Fixing Joe's pickup, now we off, drunk trucking. A lot of people get punched in the stomach for nothing when we lustin' for substance. Consider yourselves done with rap music. I'm sorry you only sold 6 copies, get off my pubics. I confused Rubik's, turned his cube into a dildo. Shoved it up his girl's ass till she puked all over her pillow. And it's that sick. Just like that, you can get murked out of the world, your whole existence is gone. It's like you was never here because nobody likes you anyway. You couldn't rap if your fucking life depended on it. The only thing your life depends on is where I'm gonna stick my dick. Up your ass, your mouth, your nose hole, I don't care. Tell your fucking gangster friends to give me some weed, man. What else are you good for? You smell like tuna. From both ends. I heard you got a stack of anal videos. You only watch them with close relatives, you inbred biatch. Yes, most definitely, you're not a trucker. You stupid fucking...